Hi folks, welcome back to the Catch Carp and Course and to another online tournament. Here on the PlayStation Fishing League, we're currently looking to have a look at the Carp series, which apparently is over on Rotterdam. So hopefully we should catch some carp. Dark times morning. I think we will. Right, let's get this tackle sorted. Do have a carp box for Rotterdam, so we'll select that. Right, where to go? Normally I'll go near the boats. I think we'll take... We'll go near the hotel. If it doesn't work out, we can soon move towards the boats. Right, here we are. Right, let's get the rods out. We need to cast them far. Yeah, that there would do. So we're using banoffee, milky toffee and tutti frutti. That should get us some carp. On a size 10 hook, which means we will get the bream and the eyed and tench. There we do for that one. Maybe some roach. It's just a case of waiting. If I put bait out, we will definitely entice the other species, which we don't really want. But we are seeing bubbles or swirls. There's some fish about. I think it's going to be hard to fish this location for the carp. I can see us having to definitely move. Right, we've got something on rod one. Hopefully it's a carp. It looks like a bream. At least we know there's life in the area. Oh, could it be a carp? No, it's definitely a bream. Well, it is a good size bream. Right, a bit further out. Yeah, don't want to put a size 2 hook on. We won't get the carp then. Ooh, two rods going. Here we go, we're waking up now. So we might not have to move in the end. Unless we get played too much by the other species. I think this is another bream. Yeah. You're right if it was a course match. Well, we won't catch anything on the roof, but we've got a rod going, so. Hope this is a carp. Actually, it is. It looks like a mirror carp. Oh, what tuna's going. Right, we must get it. £4.07, it's a good start. Right, we'll deal with rod 2, then we'll get rod... Oh. I think my rods are too big. Actually, it fell off. I think this could be a carp as well. Yep, looks like it could be a common. Yep. Actually, that's quite a decent size common. Oh, £16.14, that's a rare one. Right. I don't know if we're going to catch with rod 1. We'll keep that go there. Right, let's get rod 3 off the roof. So we're not doing too bad, two carp. Good start. Right, hopefully it's another carp. It could be. Unless it's a large bream. Oh no, it's carp. Another decent common. Yeah, £15.09. Well, it's going a bit too quick for a carp, so looking at it, could be a bream. Yep, definitely another bream. Well, now we could do some more carp. I don't know whether to change some of the baits about. Definitely getting a lot of bream in this area. Hopefully the next fish is going to be a carp. We've got two bream in a row. Right, one mirror carp, I believe, yeah. Nice £12 and a bit. I think we got our first tank. Yeah, one tench. Oh, we're back on carp. That's starting to become more frequent. Which is a good thing. Ooh, they're getting bigger. £18.4. Hopefully this is another car. No, I think it's a bream. Oh no, it's not. It looks like too small for a bream. It looks like a tench. Yeah, another tench. Right, we're off again. Hoping for another car. It could well be another mirror. Yep, another one. £4.10, not a bad size. Well, it's definitely slowed down now, but we have managed to get to £88.11, which I'm actually quite surprised. But the weights are quite low, but there's only a handful of people on the board. £217 for 4 ounce for third. As of recording, this is the start of a fresh week. I think our next fish will move us up actually, because the person that buzzed only got £96.8. But yeah, we will definitely be moving up on the next fish, I would think. We are getting double figure carp. Granted, not rapid. Hopefully this is going to be a carp. Could be. Right, we got that one. Oh, a nice mirror. £13.5, yeah, we'd definitely be moving up with that. I would think, which we have. We managed to get to £102 exactly. Alright, here we go. Hope this is a car. Yep. £11.15. I don't think there's any real large carp in this. I think it's a canal river. Actually, no, we won't catch there, I don't think. We're definitely catching that spot, I think. Well, we're getting big gaps now between the fish in this region. I don't wonder whether they have moved. Oh no, rod one's going, but I think it's going to be a potential bream. Who knows, might not be. Yeah, it looks like a potential bream. You know, it could be an eyed, actually. Right. Yeah, an eyed. Ooh, rod three's going. Thinking it might be a good idea to move. The gaps between the carp are getting quite large. Also, we're getting a lot of bream. Let's go into the boats. We should be able to catch around here. If there's any carp in this area. Usually there is, because when I do a match, a course series, we always end up with a lot of carp. Awesome. I think there might be a couple of bosses you can catch in this area as well. I've had, Wiener and, I think, Exodus in this area. Also, might have been smoky as well. He's in this late venue. Rod 2's a bit too far, because if it goes off, it's going to go straight onto that gantry. But we have got a high chance of getting bream and tension eyed. Maybe the odd roach as well in this area. Actually, I'm not happy with where rod 2 is. That's better. think we might have to give some encouragement. We've got Tutti Frutti in the throwing stick, that'll do. Well, usually we get caught, no problems around it. Oh, here we go. Except I just chose the wrong rod. Hopefully it's the carp. It is. To get that one. £23 exactly. Ah, so this is where the large ones are hiding. And the dude's happy. Do catching some more at that sort of size. I'd be surprised if we actually do. Ooh, onto another carp. If this is £11, we'll be going up. Position on the leaderboard. And it's £19.11. We're definitely moving up on leaderboard. Well, we had somebody knocking the boat on Bob 1. We'll re-pull that out. Right, hopefully this is another car. Yep. Nice 24-pound 10-ounce mirror. Definitely picked up since moving around this location. But we're not getting anything on bus 1 and 3. Only on 2, which is Milky Toffee. Which is quite strange. It's usually Tutti Frutti you can catch in this venue. This is too quick for a car. Be another Bream. Yep. Oh, we got something on Banoffee. I don't think it's a cop. No, it looks like an hide. Yeah, one hide. Right, we're off again. And we're back on Carp. Nice 14-pound 5-ounce mirror. They're up to £195 10-ounce. We are doing well. Right, most of land that one. £19 exactly. Next fish will move us up again. Actually, it'll take us onto the podiums. But as this is PlayStation, we won't be staying. Right, we're off again. Hopefully another car. That's too quick. Another bream. Looks like we're going to need cast rods. One. And here's our carp. Interesting to see what's actually at the top of the leaderboard. You know, we might get rod one into the water somehow. So we might have to recast that one. It's a bit in a dangerous position. A nice £19 15-ounce mirror. Right, we're now on the podiums. £234 9-ounce, so we... £261 14 at the top. You can usually get a lot higher than that on this venue. We can't. can get another carp. I think we might over £12 or £13 anyway. We'll definitely be moving up again. We might have time to get to the top. No, we don't want to be doing that. Maybe possible to get to the top, but only £20 would do it. There's some £20 fish in this area. We might get a chance. Not if I keep getting bream. Ooh, I've got twos going as well. Now this could be a car. Don't get stuck around that boat. Yeah, it looks like it could be a carp. Yeah, one carp. No, you're not going back that way. To land it. £15.15. That's taking us up to the top. Ooh, don't stay this side. I don't think it's a carp anyway. But again, we won't stay even there. Hopefully we can get one more carp before the end of the match. But we've definitely not done too bad. Turns out to be a lot better than I expected. It seemed we had a very slow start. Oh, we're off on one. Hopefully it's a carp. Be our final one, I think. It is. Yep, it is a carp. £14.8, not a bad size. Well, if we catch a carp now, I'd be surprised if we catch a goat in. Well, we could be finishing with £277, 3 ounce. Right, we've got a fish on. A carp, it's a carp. Don't think we're going to get it in. Be a shame if we can't. It would turn up the drag. No, I don't think we can. Did we get it? Yes, we did. So we actually finished with £295, 1 ounce. We got our carp in by the skin of our teeth. That's been a good trip to Rotterdam. It's a good time to end it there, folks. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for that notification stuff. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy fishing.